finally, I had to make a very, very painful decision that it wasn't safe to keep my child home. And I finally decided, and my mother felt it would be the best thing. And two women I didn't know, and I was not allowed to know, came to take my child. And that I can't either find word or to describe, because she was crying, and we never knew if we're going to see our children back again, alive anyway. So, tis. And then at that time, she was taken to a convent, and she was there for a while. And
so who arranged for her?
Those two guys.
Was that part of the underground again?
Yes, underground or resistance, whatever you call it. They got organized to try to find places, because they didn't want to put too many Jewish children in one place. So where my daughter was only, she was there in another Jewish child.
How old was she?
Over two. And she was there for a while. And finally I begged that friend of mine, and I got a pass for one day to go and see her, and a different name, of course. And I went to see her, and she was crying how unhappy she was there. That nuns were telling her she's going to go to hell if she doesn't do certain things.
And how old was she?
Two, a little over two. And I think there's a picture of her with that other family. So arrangements had been made, and she came back from there. And then she was placed with a private family who kept it till the end of the war. I think they had a document, I'm sure my daughter would show you where she was in the different places.